Hi guys, this is Jason from Always PTM. In my last video, it talked about how you can make money online using contract coin. And this is the progress that I have made in about 3 weeks. Yeah, I made this progress in 3 weeks. I've made a total of 7 USDT. Remember, 10 USDT was given to us for free to trade with. So I have 17 USDT in total right now. And this did not happen overnight. I actually spent, I think, about 2 to 3 weeks now trying to make this money. And this is as a result of this contract not actually, well, no, sometimes it goes your way, sometimes it doesn't go your way. So this is the progress that I've made. Look, my last session was failed. The last one I tried to take was failed. So in this video, I'm going to be focusing on how we can actually withdraw the USDT to our bank accounts or our encrypted wallets, say Trust Wallet or Binance, either one of them. I'm going to be showing you how you can withdraw and what requirements we need to be able to withdraw our money. So we head over to deposit or withdraw. Now there is something I want to point out to you, that when you're actually withdrawing, you need to take note of your address, your wallet address. It must start with a T. A T must be at the beginning of your address. There's a particular T here that it must start with. So once you get that, you're good to go. So let's get to withdrawal. Now we have a total of 14 USDT to be withdrawn, right? So I try to enter, say 14, and the actual deduction is going to be 15.4, but I don't have up to that amount. So I'm going to have to reduce it to say 13. That's 4.99. Now if I submit this, it's going to bring me a list, or say let me click on it, right? Okay, I need to enter the withdrawal address, but that's not actually the case, because I've actually tried to withdraw once, and I'm going to show you everything that I said. So let me head over there and show you everything that happened. So after entering all the details that he asked for, this is actually where it brought me to. So he says account funds cannot be less than US 10 USDT, which means the free 10 USDT given to us cannot be withdrawn. Why? Because we did not put it there, I think something like that. We can actually withdraw the money. All we can do is make money with it, right? So we need to make a total of 10 USDT. That is the minimum amount you can actually withdraw. But because of the handling fee, right, there's a 10% handling fee. If you're going to withdraw 10 USDT, you need to have one more USDT as handling fee. So it's advisable to have at least 12 to 13 USDT that you can withdraw. So once you say you want to withdraw 11 USDT, you have to pay, say, 11.11, and I think that's 12 USDT in total that you have to pay. Remember, you have 13 USDT that you've made extra, apart from the 10 that was given to you for free. You need to make 13 USDT more. 13 or more, shall anyone that you can make 13 USDT or more, then you'll be able to withdraw your money into your wallet. Or, well, I didn't actually try withdrawing to my bank account because I didn't want any issue. I just want something that's fast, which is the wallet. So I entered my wallet address, and this is what I was shown. So in conclusion, this is the requirement you need to be able to withdraw your USDT into your wallet, or you can either withdraw to your bank account if you choose to. If you find this video confusing, or you don't understand, or if by any chance you do not understand at all, you can always check my channel for the previous video that I uploaded last week. And if this video was informative or helpful to you, you can always leave a like, and please subscribe to the channel for the growth of the channel, of course. Thank you guys for your time. Peace out.